seminar for Seba. Yes, we get different land, which one you want? Ikorodu, everywhere. Ah, land for sale. Do you have VGC? Okay, wait. Kamaru, VGC. Okay, VGC don't finish that. Do you like maybe Ikorodu? How would I even know if it is original land? Okay, now this land, VGC, this land. And one thing about Lagos, if you sit up in and don't change, things are improving. But if you are going home tonight and you happen to have a flat tire on top of Bridge, I beg you, just park the car, take off, face the other world. Don't attempt to do anything there, go ask direction to your house. The last time I was on this top of Bridge with a flat tire, as I got down and started removing the tire, one guy came from nowhere, entered my car, began to remove the stereo. Oh, what would you have? Oh, God, as you don't recover something, let me say, recover something. This Lagos. Richard Quest come, now this Lagos. Mark Zuckerberg come, now this Lagos. But one guy come, who they not tell us. He heard that Nollywood was big. He needed to confirm. Now he come up from California, enter Lagos. As he reach our airport, the first person we see, we ask direction. Now all these ancient Ogumosho Kabu drivers. Excuse me, sir, can you please take me to where all the action is happening in Lagos? Action. I want to see action. Nollywood, I mean Nollywood. Nollywood. Which area that one day for Lagos? Is it Lekki or Magudu? No, the action. Where the action takes place? Ah, action! Ah! Oh yeah, enter. I carry the man from airport straight for Balindi. And truly, as they reached Obalin, the action was happening. Two area boys were fighting. As they got there. Now, the Lagos area boys fight is different from all the mainland fights. In Lagos Island, Obalin, when area boys are fighting, they fight naked. They take off. Ah, Moleno, you go to the guy. Moleno, you pay. All those ones from Mushiko, they say, ah, Moleni, Leni. 2 hours later, Leni, Leni. Lagos Island boys, no. 1 minute. Oh, you go to Leni. You just go naked. You can see elderly men, family men with 5 wives and 50 children for middle of road, are laying. You know, God knows waiting they fight between legs. So the woman was shocked when he saw 2 naked men in the middle of Malende fighting, and people were gathered watching, say, wow, is this real? The Baba said, very real, very, very real. Live action, authentic. So, please, where is the director? Where are the cameras? Now, people have their camera phone. Ah, camera everywhere. Camera everywhere. Everybody, cameraman. Where is the director? Direct. We are Luke. Direct. Now, in Lagos Island, when the fight gets to a crescendo and you can't take it physically, you resort to using bottle. In Lagos Island, they don't use head to break bottle, they use this side. So the first guy took a bottle and broke it. Bah! The Igbo shouted, "Wow!" Baba said, "You never see anything. Wait." In order to show up, the other guy said, "Ah, Woleni," took a Coca-Cola bottle. Coca-Cola bottle of 1986, not 2017. Let me explain the difference. The Coca-Cola bottle of 1986 has a convex lens under it. Now they take discover some bacteria. Now when he took the bottle, he didn't break it with his leg. He took it to his head. As he slammed, he just said, "Kah!" The Igbo turned to the man and said, "So what's gonna happen now?" Say, "Now he's going to die. So you are going to pay me my money."
Thank you very much. This is Lagos.